So this is very interesting when you start thinking about these things. And then willingness is overcoming that inner resistance to life. So very close to neutrality, where we have that understanding that anything can happen. But in willingness, we're actually actively noticing and pushing out any resistance, any no's. So we're saying yes to opportunity more often. We're saying yes, I can try that. We're not shutting the door. I had somebody that I was coaching this morning, and she was talking a little bit with me about some of her clients that when she's asking them to do certain exercises, and there's that no, I can't do that. That will never work. My horse can't do that. That's when we're really not being willing to take that chance, that trust in ourselves that we can manage it, even if it doesn't go perfectly.